The dashboard is the living room of GemPages, where you can have direct access to all key features, receive important notifications, and monitor ongoing activities. My name is Lisa, and welcome to Learn with GemPages. Today, I'll be your guide to discover all the significant features on GemPages Dashboard. There's a timestamp for you to go back and forth on the video. Let's get started. The top bar. Right on the top is where you can navigate any page created on GemPages and the general settings. Let's start with Search Bar, which lets us go right into a specific page just by entering the page name or page ID. The bar shows the most recent template ones when we click on it. For anyone who doesn't know what a page ID is, it will be generated for each page and you can find it right on the URL. Moving on to the left, we can find different support resources. Live chat helps you get in touch with our dedicated customer success team. Then, if you need any assistance, don't hesitate to drop us a message by clicking here or the button at the right bottom of the app. If you're still new to GemPages, make sure to go through all sections of the Get Started guide. I guarantee you'll find this firsthand experience super useful. Help Center is where your do-it-yourself skill has its chance to shine, as you can explore and dig deep into any topics with detailed articles. You can find the section on the left sidebar as well. Most of us will fall into the categories of visual or auditory learners. Then the tutorial section will be right there for you. Feature Request is the place your voice will be heard about the features you will want to see on GemPages in the near future. By clicking on the notifications, you will get updated with the latest news. Make sure to pin the messages that are important to you on top. Moving on to Settings, we can set up all the information involved with your account and store, which we'll go into detail in another video. The left sidebar. Let's start from the top to the bottom. By clicking here, we can go back to the Shopify admin, and the button right underneath is our current dashboard. Under the Pages section, we can create, access, and edit the page types we want. Heading down the Analytics section, we can access the powerful A/B testing feature. Please keep in mind that the feature is only available on business and advanced plans. Next is the third-party sections that include all the essential apps we've integrated with. We've dedicated a video on the topic. The link is in the description for you to check out later. Last, but certainly not least, is the plan section. Here you can see the current plan and access the pricing page to switch anytime. The main dashboard. Now we're going to the heart of the dashboard. First things first, by clicking on the settings icon, we can customize the dashboard to arrange, show, or hide any sections to our preferences. Right next to it is where you can quickly create any page type. Let's go through the left and right sections in the original order. First up, the left section. Here we can find the list of the recent page to pick up the work where we left off. Moving down is the latest template section, where you can draw inspiration to spice up your store design. Quick Start Guide is another gentle reminder we want to offer to ensure that you're equipped with the most GemPages fundamentals. At the bottom, the Integrations and Support sections will be here for your convenience. In the Right section, you'll be informed of all major and minor improvements just being made on GemPages. Below is quick access to the most asked questions. There was a lot of ground we've covered today. For everything mentioned in this video, check out the description below for all the links and videos. If you find this video helpful, make sure to give it a thumbs up. That means a lot to us. Also, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notifications bell to be updated with the latest content. Let us know what you want to see next in the comments below. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye!